Alright guys, welcome back to Mushroom Gaming. Today we're going to check out TeamFight Manager, the new game that just got released not that long ago. So we're going to dive on in here and check her out. Game is centered around, I guess it's you like recruit players. Like pro gaming stuff. They didn't have like a mushroom head. There we go. Good GG. Steam. That worked. February. Got it. For some local talent here. Can you change the name of these people? Yeah, okay. Change some names here so you can see who's who. And so I could see who's who, that's all. Two squads, so all right. Let's go with so you get three. This guy's good with the monk and the support. Let's go with, oh, this is Linda. This is gonna be tank. It's gonna boost his pyro up. Let's proceed. They all look the same to me. We'll go against them. Why is the condition going down? How long does it take for the train to go on? Guess it must take some time. Go to the stadium. Oh, we're loading up. Fans are excited. Teams will switch between the red and blue side to play each set. Each set consists of four steps, selecting players, ban and pick of champions, champion swapping, and finally the match itself. Swapping Linda out because I don't know why that's going down. This is who we're going up against. Okay. So we're picking the champion, the ban. After choosing the players, proceed to the ban and pick champions. In this stage, there's a banning and picking stage. Banning stage allows you to select the champion you want to ban. The picking stage allows you to select the champion you want to use. Okay. They banned the Shrine Maiden. We're gonna ban. We got Archer, Swordsman, and they got Pyro, and they banned that one. Let's ban. We don't have a knight. That guy plays knight. We're gonna ban the knight. Ah, they took the swordsman. The archer. Took ninja. Took pyro. Oh, okay. Okay, so I could have swapped like that, but I picked it the way I needed to pick it, so I guess it's fine. Now the match will proceed. The match will be played out for 1 minute with the champions that have been picked, and the team that gets the most kills wins. Okay. We don't have melee, which is a problem. We may lose. I didn't pick any melee, that's the problem. Well, now we know. That big of a deal. Alright, so we lost the first set because I didn't pick melee. So that's how big, that's how important that is. Okay, I don't have any equipment as far as I know. Yeah, apparently I do. Crazy. Seed. What does that mean? Nah, I'm just gonna leave it go. How long does the training take? It didn't say. Or they just keep training day by day. Ew, okay. Okay, we actually got a game coming up here. I get to sign a sponsorship. Okay. fight dry. I need to get Relo in here. To the stadium. All right, we need to win this time. Let's have a good draft. Banning the Shrine Maiden. We're gonna ban the Monk. It took the Archer. We're gonna take a Swordsman. Took a Ninja. We're gonna take a Priestess. Champions are in the right order. Do this. Come on, Ryan, you gotta peel, man. You gotta peel for the Priestess. What's going on here? That ninja's a problem. Uh-oh. Yeah, baby! Woo! That's close. Stay focused. Even if we have facet. Oh, wow. Get a little more, have a little fun here. Or blue now. Gets banned first. Ban the Archer. Take the Fighter. Take the Swordsman. Gonna take a Knight. Set up just fine. The Monk is OP, man. Jeez. I mean, he tastes like a tank. Oh, my guy's level 5 and 4, and what's going on here? Okay, interesting. Can't win this match anyway. Put Ryan back in there. Need range or something. I don't know. So they banned the monk. It's fine, because screw the monk. Swords. Pick the ninja. Take fighter. They took the archer. Try this out like this, I guess. Nice. How is this falling apart like this? Wow. Holy crud. The ninja needs to be period, or I need to pick it, one or the other. Let go. Oh, I didn't switch them. Oops. Okay, so I don't have any trades. switch them around. There we go. Go Ryan. No. Oh my God. This game is not easy. I don't understand. Such better players, but we keep losing. Okay, so we get to pick first. Oh no, team. We're going with the ninja. Wow. Unbelievable. All right, well, this is Team Fight Manager. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna continue the playthrough on it. I think it'd be fun to keep going with it. Hopefully I don't keep sucking, because I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I'm looking at the stats and it looks like my team's OP and I keep losing, like, and I'm not losing closely either. I'm losing pretty bad. Anyway, hope you guys liked the video.